All right, hey, Shalom, Akim. First and foremost, I want to give all praise, glory, and honor to our powers, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Racha HaKodash. Hey, give a double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone that have taught us this truth that are constantly ruling well through the spirit and power of Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai. Hey, peace, mercy, and blessings to the beloved Akim that are out there pushing this word wholeheartedly in truth and in sincerity, that are not wavering to the left nor to the right, but constantly staying on that straight and narrow, fighting for your crowns in these last days that we are truly living in. Even shalom to the few sisters, the Aquafs, that are out there, and even shalom to the Israelite foreigners, those that may look like the other nations, but their seed line goes back into our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I'm the brother Ira, coming back with another lesson to, Lord willing, edify the Lord's elect, okay? And just real fast to the Holy Spirit, I just kind of wanted to just touch a couple points on social media, all right? Which, you know, everybody uses social media, all right? Especially in the times that we are in, okay? Everybody, you know, is on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, you know, Twitter or X or whatever they want to call it, you know? All right, so, you know, you got the righteous that are pushing, you know, the right vibration through, you know, these different platforms. But then you also have, all right, the left-hand side where, you know, Esau, he's also used social media as a weapon to dumb you down and push up demonic vibrations. And that's what I want to kind of show, because really social media is actually a medium to push forth for demonic spirits, man. Okay, now let's look up what social media is in the AI overview. It says social media is a digital technology that allows users to share ideas, information, and other content through online communities and virtual networks. It often includes user generated content such as text, visual, and video that can be engaged with through comments, like, shares, and discussion. Okay. All right, in the power of words, you know, the apostles go into, you know, looking words up. All right, when you look up the word media on the online etymology, okay, as a newspaper, radio, TV, etc. Okay, so all these things, all right, deal with the media, all right, which we know through the spirit that a lot of propaganda, all right, and purpose narratives are pushed through these outlets, okay, and For the most part, they use for what you could say mind control. All right, mind control or a way to stir the masses in a certain direction. All right, to put you in a spell or a vibration. Okay, there's a lot of things are done through vibrations, man. You know, and Esau has definitely studied the human body. Okay, and certain sounds, imagery, colors. All right, they all play a part on your mental, man. You know. So, as you see right there in red, it says medium, okay? And that's important because a medium, let's get this real fast. What is a medium, all right? Because that's what media goes back to. A medium is, in both modern and ancient times, a medium is a person who communicates with spirits, usually apart from the use of witchcraft, okay? A medium is literally an intermediary between the spirit world and ours, all right? And a lot of these different, you know, viral TikToks and dances and things like that that be, you know, out there, what people be doing, a lot of these things are done to cast spells on you, man, all right? And if you don't check yourself, you'll be catching yourself doing these things, which, you know, me purposely, I don't think that the Israelite man should be dancing to these TikTok songs, man. You know, because when you look at it, they just effeminize you, man. Let's watch a couple of these videos. That's a grown ass man right there. You know, look at these two goofballs. That shit on purple, baby. That pussy wetter than some water, let me serve it, baby. He don't like me, but he did love me. Got kicked out the house at 14, I was still thinking. She ain't that did so much. Alright, but you can see that effeminate, you know, spell that these guys are under, man. You know, and it's a lot of dances that these dudes be doing. And, you know, you see the Israelite men looking very, very effeminate, man. You know, all right. And then on the other hand, you got these dancers that are what? Turning a woman into hoes, man. You know, all right. Because of the vibration of what they're pushing, right? Especially that Mamushi, or however you say it, dance. Let's check this one out, right? I'm gonna pause it for a back. Look at Jake in the background. This nigga got fur boots on, you know, some Louis. You know, they dress weird in that industry, man. You know, it's a bunch of weirdness going on, all right, in that Hollywood and, you know, acting and, you know, music background. Let's watch some more of this. So you see, she, you know, Megan Thee Stallion throwing up the devil horns, man. All right, symbolism. All right, letting you know that what she's down, all right, with the devil. She's down with Satan. Okay, all right. The devil rules her world. All right, and then the she gets paid. All right, to push different vibrations. All right, especially all these things that are put on social media, pushes spirits, especially on who? The youth. Okay, that's what. Let's watch more. All right, and even when you watch that that video, all right, cause she has a music video to it, all right, it's got a whole bunch of demonic symbolisms up in it, you know what I'm saying? Let me see, where is it at? I know I got it somewhere around here, somewhere in this TikTok world. Let me see, is it on this one? Maybe it's on this one. Bear me for a second. Hold on, Akio. Let me find it. Where it is. Oh, here it is.
So, Megan Thee Stallion just dropped a new music video, and the symbolism is dark. She literally turns into a serpent, and she consumes men. Then you have her dancing in front of a...
All right, which, you know, she's tapping into the spirit of the serpent. I remember going back into the garden, you know, it was a man with a serpent-like ways, man. You know, all right. And that same serpent is here to this day. All right. You know, we know that the 1948 is the small hats. You know, they run the whole industry. Okay. So she's under that vibration. All right. But when you watch the whole video of her music video, before she even turned into a snake, she's actually in the brothel, all right, meaning that she was a prostitute, man. So the dude goes in and he pretty much chooses her, you know, and that's when she turned into a snake and you know, devours him, which is all symbolic, you know, like the dude said, for devouring men, man. And that's the vibration that's on these women nowadays, devouring men. Okay, all right. Relationships, all right, are pretty much done, you know. All right, you know, the spirit of the Lord been kind of on women lately, you know what I'm saying? Alright, because we just in those times of judgment. But let's keep watching some of this.
Blood moon, and if you know anything about blood moon rituals, this has a lot of symbolism in itself. There's a lot of other little things in the music video, you can go watch it if you want, but this is the same person who was dancing at a Kamala Harris rally, helping her to get votes, and then she just drops this song. It's all connected. So
Yep, alright, which our people are used as pawns, okay, to push a demonic agenda. Okay, now let's look up this right here. All right, because when it comes down to the Israelite man or woman that sold their soul for money and riches, all right, they actually are destroying their people, and they have a term behind it. It's called cultural genocide. All right, it says it's also known as ethnocide, is the deliberate attempt to destroy a group's culture, language, religion, and identity. It's often a coercive act by a dominant group. All right, who's the dominant group? These Edomites. All right, they're the ones behind scenes pushing Jake to push these different vibrations, and they use these mirrors, they use these platforms in order to push these vibrations, man. Okay, in order to what? Destroy us. Okay, to make us a laughing stock to the other nations, man. All right, and to the world, man. Okay, it says against a weaker or minority group. It says cultural genocide is associated with imperialism, settler colonialism, and forced assimilation policies, all right? You know, all right, and the scriptures say what? Let's get it, you know, our people our people are destroyed for what? A lack of knowledge, man. Okay, let's get that real fast. Jeremiah chapter 4 verse 22, I believe. Yep, for my people is foolish, they have not known me, they are sottish children, and they have none understanding, they are wise to do evil, but to do good they have no knowledge. All right, so our people are destroyed in these last days, all right, because they don't have true proper understanding of knowledge, all right, and what it means to do right. You know, they're under a wicked vibration, a wicked spell, man. Okay, and we do look foolish in the eyesight of the other nations, okay, to the world, man. You know, all right, and then like I said, Jakes are sellouts, man. You know, because I was even looking up Tupac Shakur, all right, because you know he goes back, you know, to the he had a major vibration in the 90s, you know what I'm saying, and before he came up famous, you know, he was pretty much in art school, learning how to, you know, act, do drama, things of that nature, okay, and he was pushing, when he got into rapping, he was pushing conscious rap, because he got to see the sides of both worlds, being in a good community, and then also, living in hardships, you know what I'm saying, Jake is under them curses, but, you know, what did Esau do? Recruit him, all right, and then put him in a cult called the Thuggies, man, all right, where the Thuggies, you know, that's where you get the whole thug life from, you know, and he pushed that vibration, okay, and that vibration is still going around to this day, niggas riding around with that whole thug life, you know, spirit on them, looking out their window, mean mugging their own people, when I ride on my enemies type of deal, you know what I'm saying, ice grilling your own kinsmen, your own brothers, you know, all right, for what, because see, these songs and these dances and these things that are being pushed through these platforms, man, they have spirits on them, man, you know, these spirits what, jump on you, okay, and then you start acting like it, and that's why that blood moon, all right, the moon going back into the lunar, all right, the moon has a way with water, man, all right, it stirs you up, so certain sounds and frequencies and colors and things of that nature, all right, it pushes a vibration on you, man, you know, and Esau does it on the left hand side, okay, let me get this real fast, Jeremiah chapter 5 verse 26, all right, it says, for among my people are found wicked men, they lay weight as he that setteth snares, they set traps, they catch men, all right, so this goes for men and women, okay, so a lot of these things are set up as snares and traps, okay, all right, and our people get caught up in them, you know what I'm saying, it says, as a cage is full of birds, so are their houses full of deceit, therefore they are become great and waxing rich, so our people are willing to sell their own people out just for the love of money, man, okay, to live that lifestyle, that's why they're willing to go to the dark side, man, you know, all right, it's like that dude August, how you say his last name, he talking about why he coming out the closet, because this, that, and the third, that's because he dancing with the devil, man, you know, he's hanging around a bunch of weirdos, and that's what they do to Jake, they turn you out, all right, know what I'm saying, it's nothing but wickedness going on behind the scenes, especially dealing with these elites, man, you know. But let me read on, all right? It says, they are waxing fat. They shine, yeah, they overpass the deeds of the wicked. They judge not the cause of the father. And our people, see, when our people get that power, that wealth, all right? And they know that, you know, nothing can touch them as long as they keep doing these evil deeds, all right? They gain a liking to it, all right? They like what they're doing because there's pretty much no limit, okay, to what they're doing, man, okay? But the Heavenly Father is watching these things. Yahweh Bashemel Shah is watching these things, okay? All right? And like the scriptures say, though hand in hand, join together, they shall surely be not unpunished, man. You know? The Lord is going to get you for pushing these things. Just like Tupac got judged. He got, hey, him getting shot up, that was a judgment, you know? All right? And that's why a lot of rappers are dying, all right, by a rapid rate in these last days. Whatever the cause may be, it's still the Lord's judgment, you see? It says they judge not the cause of the father. I'm sorry, the cause of the fatherless. Yet they prosper, and the right of the needy do they not judge. All right, so our people that are doing these things don't care about their own people. All right, they do not judge accordingly. It says, shall I not visit For these things, saith the Lord, shall not my soul be avenged on such a nation as this? And the Lord is going to get a lot of you wicked, all right, Jakes, that are pushing these things, you know, pushing these vibrations, man. All right, so, you know, just a quick lesson through the Holy Spirit. Lord willing, you have been edified. I just had a couple scriptures. So with that, I'm going to say Shalom.